Hey guys, the Camber King 52 here, and sorry if I'm talking a little quiet. It's pretty late at night. And this is the Forza Horizon 2 demo. It's a pretty big demo, not gonna lie. It's about 10 gigabyte, I think, for this demo. It took me around about an hour to download it, I think, or something like that, 45 minutes maybe, maximum. So yeah, I'll just shut up and let you hear the game.
Friends rattle in the back seat. 3. You're moving faster and faster, the ocean roaring beside you. 4. Your thoughts begin to wash away in a cloud of wind and dust. 5. Colored lights flurry in the distance. 6. The lights shudder. Everything lost in a thin blue haze. 7. You hurtle faster and faster into infinity. 8. The crowd thunders. 9. You cross into a larger, more colorful world. On the count of 10, everything you've ever known fades away. You will be in Horizon.
So that's the intro. Obviously, that's not in game. That's real life, but it's based on real life, real game kind of. Graphics are amazing. I don't think it shows on OBS, but wow. I think I'm only recording in 720p. I'm really sorry about that, but it's amazing graphics. It's not a race to get there, but you wouldn't want to be last to arrive, would you? Before we go, I just want to thank all of you for helping me. And in that intro, I saw Ryan Turk's Formula D drift car there. They're pretty sweet. And I have to kill it, sorry. Settings. Controls. Switch that. Wait a minute, let me get this right. Where is E-brake? Continue difficulty. Several assists okay. On by default. You can earn higher payouts by disabling them. Come on. And sorry if you can hear my controller like clicking and stuff. Off. Simulation rewind off. Here we go, let's try this. Oh god. How'd they go and fly out? Wow, what? RT to rewind. Oops. Oh my god. Such fail. Reset damage. Sorry about that. Whoa. Sorry, 2 seconds, guys. Need to turn radio off so I don't get copyrighted. Whoa. This is amazing. Oh shit. Oh no. 4 ST. Nissan GTR, get the fuck out my way. Oh god, Taiwa. I can't hear the volume that well, sorry. I'll try. Oh, what the fuck? Hang me out to dry next time. Oh god. Oh shit, sorry. How do you rewind? I wanna go to the claw, can't I? It's pretty cool how they've added actually real cars instead of the stupid AI cars. Like there's actual real life cars and there's a transit van. Oh shit. Oh, hit the handbrake there. Let's hit the handbrake, let's see what it does. Oh, oh shit. Bad idea. Oh god. What up guys, you're listening to Base Arena coming at you from... I thought I'd shut this guy up.
As in festival, where the cars are rolling in.
Oh wait. Oh, that's a bit unrealistic. Oh, missed the gear. Oh, look how clean it is. I kept that sparkling clean. I don't know how long I'm gonna have this video on for, but feel free to like it, share it, and comment what you think on Horizon, what console you're getting it for and stuff like that. And yeah, again, sorry for the controller bashing. Yay. I can't skip it. Apparently you get online mode on this demo. We'll see.
Now I'll do you one. You're gonna
Evil. I'm gonna go evil.
Excellent choice. A man after my own heart.
Sorry about that there. 11 minutes in. What a rally championship. This one. Sweet. See ya. Sweet. I'm not going to be listening to any. Ooh. I thought I turned the radio off. Oh wait. Ooh. This looks pretty cool. Oh shit.
We're organizing a little contest between you and your friends at the festival. You need to drive past these speed traps as fast as you can. Try now.
Meow.
Nice.
Oh shit. What?
To sign up for an event, you just need to drive up to its marker and confirm you want.
Sweet. I don't want to enter that one. Oh well, looks like we're doing this one instead. What's that smoke? Tune.
Right, so you're jumping in at the deep end. Your first championship race and also our first cross-country event of the summer. This is a brand new event at Horizon. You'll be taking on all kinds of terrain, so keep your
Sweet.
Eyes on the next checkpoint and focus.
Oh.
Tuning allows you to really get down to the tiny details. Tire pressure, gear ratio.
Yes. Don't ask that again. Oh snap. Oh what? Oh what? Oh what? It's not a big difference, but I'll do. Stop. Well, who's that fast? Whoa! What the fuck? Holy shit. Move, bitch. Get out the way. Whoa. My bad. Oh God. Oh, the dirt looks pretty cool. Oh, move. Why is he doing that? These sound like uber hard or something. Whoa. Whoa. Jesus. Big corner cut. Move. Oh, the slap train. How did he win? Fuck's sake.
Alright, don't worry. You're just finding your feet. There's still time to turn this around.
Wait, what? Wait, I'm guessing they're not real life. I'm not sure. Wow, look at that dirt. It doesn't actually show one thing, we. Looks so cool. Wow. Sorry if the video isn't the best of quality. Sweet, let's go. I love this place, it looks so cool. Wait, have I damaged the car now? I think so. Something new I've organized for this year's festival is the bucket list. A list of things you've just got to do while you're at the festival. Okay, I've had cars like this placed all over Europe. Inside the car, you'll find a set of instructions, a challenge. If you only complete one thing this summer, I don't want to start that. Transit van. This guy doing? In 400 meters. I think it's really easy to drift on this, even though it's four-wheel drive. Smoke's pretty cool. Let's chance it. Oh god. Oh. Glitch. I found a glitch. Wow, that was real easy. Press enter. Oh, it's raining. Wow, that looks so cool. Oh, stalled it. Oh, shit. Oh my god, that looks so cool. I don't want to hit a tree. What's this guy doing? I know drifting's gonna slow it down, but it feels cool. It's power sliding, sorry. I just think that looks so cool. I miss that now. Oh, I get the cut back. I love that one, the window wipers. That just looks so cool to me. Little things like that. Yes, a bit of venom. For once.
One championship entered. One
yes.
Championship won. I knew you were class. Let's see how long you can keep this perfect record going.
Champion. I want to upgrade this thing. Wow, just look at that scenery. I just think it's cool that the AI this time are actually cars. Kia, Ford Ka. Just have a little cruise. No horn.
Turn left. Turn right.
Sup. Sup 2336. Whoa. Did you see him? Am I just invisible?
In 400 meters, turn left.
Turn left.
Turn left.
Cam block, wall tap. I think I've wrecked my car. Yep. Oh, snap. Sweet, let's go. Don't tell me it's the one where the plate, yes, it is. This will be a sweet bit to drift. Just. Oh.
I never thought you'd be there.
Oh shit. Did I say no thanks? I can't remember. In his lips. Wow, look at the sun, that looks so cool. Biggest ear.
No, Tim, I'm not going to be driving, but the guys that will are the best we have at the festival. Come on, the finale's going to be the event of the summer.
Ooh.
Alright, that's terrific. Where are you now? Oh, it's a shame. We're just about to cruise down to...
Cruise?
Alright, we're about to do the second leg of the road trip, you ready?
That's how I like to hear it. All access pass.
Like I said, you should really join us for the second leg of this road trip. Imagine it. You, that car.
I've already pre-ordered mine.
Come on. What are you waiting for?
Oh, shit. Whoops. Wow. Mini!
Welcome to Horizon Online. Here, just as in solo play, you'll continue to earn XP and cash for everything you
wow.
do. You'll even get additional bonuses for racing with your clubmates. In Horizon Online, finishing first isn't the only way to win. Race fast, clean, and with plenty of skill.
Oh, tandem. Wow.
Destination to destination. Competing in a host of fun and varied events.
Holy shit.
In contrast, online free roam lets you choose what you do. Grab the auto show, enter events, visit car
meets, that's what I like to hear. We camper van, there's we running. Right, guys, I think I'm gonna end this episode here. If you want me to review, if you've stayed this long, thank you so much, dudes. So thanks for watching, please like, comment and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.